You're watching USA, America's All Entertainment Network.
Wherever there is a wrong to be righted, he is there. Wherever a lone child searches for a friend, he is there. And wherever humanity gropes for that universal meaning of life, he is there. He is everywhere, for he is Commander USA. From the depths of suburbia, far below a teeming shopping mall, just inches away from mankind, Commander USA enters his video vault to bring you action, adventure, and zany nonstop thrills. Join us now as we proudly present Commander USA's Groovy Movies. Today's Groovy Movies, The Man with the Synthetic Brain, and Shanghai Massacre. And now, Commander USA!
Oh, hey, there you are! Commander USA here, soaring superhero. Legion of Decency, retired. Hey, I'm glad you showed up today, boy. Oh, yeah, it's real exciting. Heck, everybody up in the mall is going nuts. Yeah, they're buying party stuff and, you know, confetti and all kinds of neat stuff. Yeah, it's getting close to New Year's, boy. Yeah, let me tune in the radio here. Come on, Roland, we got any New Year's kind of music here? Let me see. Whoa. Hey, yeah, that's kind of fresh. That's kind of new, isn't it? Oh, man, I love the New Year's season. You know, it's kind of like you get a fresh start on things, you know? Hey, take a look at this, boy. Yeah, no, this is like my new symbol for the new year. Yeah, how do you like it? No, that's me, like, you know, dressed up as Baby New Year, huh? No, huh? Ah, well, anyway, I kind of like it myself. Yeah, it's a great thing. Hey, let me say hello to Monroe over here. How you doing, Monroe, pal? Oh, yeah, he loves New Year time, don't you? Oh, yeah, I know you do. Heck, and I got something special for you. Yeah, it's kind of for the holiday season, you know? Yeah, let me just get my coat off here. Whoa, hey, what a day, boy, what a day. Yeah, you all ready for New Year's, Monroe? Here, look at this. Yeah, I got this specially for you. How do you like it? What do you mean? No, no, come on. No, take a look here. No, you see, that's a toe there. This is a, it's a mistletoe. No, you get, whoa, no. Lips that touch liver will never touch mine. Yeah, let me just put it up here for you, pal. Oh, yeah, hey, okay, yeah, you look swell, dear. Oh, we're gonna have a good time today, boy. Yeah, heck, New Year's always makes me feel, you know, well, kind of nostalgic, you know? It brings a little tear to the eye, you know, kind of the old Lang Syne syndrome, you know? Hey, you know what old Lang Syne means? No, it's like, well, I think it's like Scottish or Northern English or something, and it means old long since. No, I mean literally translated, I'm talking about here, you know what I'm saying? But heck, it doesn't really fit with the music, you know? Let old acquaintance be forgot for... Oh, heck, I don't even remember it now, but it's certainly not days of old long since, you know? Ah! I mean, you get the meaning and everything, but... Ah, heck, just wasting time here, because I've got something groovy on the telepsychotronic screen. Oh, yeah, let me get the heat and radiation shield open here and show it to you. Oh, yeah, this is going to be exciting today, boy. Yeah, let me just get my remote control set here. Oh, yeah, this is kind of special just for New Year's. Here, take a look at this first groovy movie, boy. Whoa, yeah, it's called The Man with the Synthetic Brain. Holy cow, yeah, can you see who that is? That's right, John Carradine. Oh, he's great in this. Whoa, holy cats, look at her. She ain't bad either, is it? Whoa! Hey, you know who else is in this? Yeah, take a... That's right, Tommy Kirk. Well, yeah, you remember him? See? Yeah, he was trying to get... Well, actually, he was trying to get a little away from his kind of Mickey Mouse image with this movie, you know? But, oh, I don't know. Something about Tommy that just says cheese, you know what I mean? Whoa, hey, holy cats! Yeah, look at it! Whoa! Holy cats! Whoa! Watch out! Oh, yeah. You know, actually, Tommy has one of the best scenes in this whole movie. Yeah, he gets this big box, see, and he opens it up and... Well, heck, I better not give it away. Oh, yeah, but it's real exciting. You'll see what I mean. Plus, the second groovy feature of the day. Yeah, take a look at this. Wow, it's called Shanghai Massacre. Whoa, watch out there. Yeah, well, you know where Shanghai is, don't you? Yeah, and you know what a massacre is? Well, and you got the whole scoop there, Digger. Oh, yeah, this is unbelievable. Watch out. Whoa, uh-oh. Holy cats. Yeah. You can tell this is going to be an exciting kind of New Year's getting ready kind of day, huh? Yeah, all right, let's not waste any more time. Time to get started with The Man with the Synthetic Brain. Whew.
It's ringing right in the back of my mind like a bell. It's a telephone.
Homicide.
There's a link. There's a connection. And all these horrible murders.
Tenant.
Tenant.
The commissioner for you.
Yes, sir. You're no more upset than we are, sir. They were more than just co-workers. They were close friends. I expect we'll be on overtime for quite a while. Yes, sir. Any new developments, you'll hear.
Package for you, Lieutenant.
Get that over to the morgue. Have examination go over it with a fine-tooth comb.
Come on, Duke, move!
That's it, the Corey case.
Wait a minute, Lieutenant. You don't mean the time that half-dead guy was brought back to life and slaughtered all those people?
Right. And then strange Dr. Bernard was responsible for the whole thing. Get the file on him. Let's see what we've got. Come on, Molly.
You're right, sir. Here it is. Dr. Howard Bernard.
That's it. That's it.
Yeah, but Lieutenant, he's deceased.
I know that. I know that. Well, what's it say about Perkins? Corey. Joe Corey was the young soldier. And Officer Perkins was the patrol officer who went after him when he broke away.
Yeah, that was something in the papers. Something about a guy who,
Right. Like you were on special detail for the governor.
That's right, Lieutenant.
It's right here. Not only Perkins, but four of my men. Four murders. The hand of some God knows what. And I want to know why.
Why don't you fill me in, Lieutenant?
A young soldier, fresh from Vietnam, Joe Corey. Shell fragment lodged in his brain. Dr. Vernard operates. Something goes wrong. It all began like a routine jewel robbery.
Ow! What do you want?
Now shut up or you're gonna get hurt.
So long, baby.
Thank you.
Let's go, Curtis.
Okay, hold on. We'll get back to the man with the synthetic brain right after this. Sure.
This USA Network program is brought to you by Platters, the peanuts with fresh roasted taste.
Peanuts, get your fresh roasted peanuts!
Mom, Mom. Harry, wait for your sister!
Remember getting Platters nuts fresh from the roaster?
Oh, the ones with Mr. Peanut!
Just one whiff and you couldn't resist them.
Told ya.
Well, today there's a snack that's just as irresistible. Planters Honey Roasted Nuts. They're sweet enough to please and just salty enough to tease. Planters Honey Roasted Nuts. Mr. Peanut does it again.
The ultimate escape! A time machine! Here in the future, those kids can't make me go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs chalk, chalk, chocolatey taste! Cocoa Puffs are part of this complete breakfast! Oh!
Sonny, want some munchy Cocoa Puffs?
Munchy!
Want some crunchy Cocoa Puffs?
Crunchy!
Chalk, chalk, chocolatey Cocoa Puffs!
Yahoo! I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs! Cocoa Puffs, you really send me!
New to brighten your holidays, Lee Press-On Nails brings you new colors. 18 deep, rich, dimensional colors. Cotton candy.
Sampler.
Opal mist.
Mysterious.
Lee Press-On Nails. 18 great nail colors you just press on with undreamed of ease. Desert mold.
Lovely.
Fiesta.
Lively.
Sugar plum.
Luscious.
40 Lee adhesive tabs and 20 Lee Press-On Nails for a perfect fit. Lee Press-On Nails. 18 sensational fashion colors. Press on.
Mom, remember when you thought these were dumb-looking earrings? And, like, you were so wrong. Well, you're not always. I mean, okay, like when you told me about Stay Free and how you can really count on it to protect even on kind of heavy days. Well, you were... Mom, you were right. Did I say that?
Stay Free protection, a confidence you'll share. Now in new shaped, too.
Hominic's Saturday Nightmares. Exorcism at midnight. Then, Linda Fiorentino is a woman alone, or is she?
I want to see you.
Get yourself a gun.
Sandra Bernhard guest stars in Alfred Hitchcock Presents. Tonight, starting at 8 on USA.
From the streets of Naples to international stardom, Sophia Loren, her own story, USA's Nabisco Family Showcase, tomorrow at 1.
Hello.
Hello.
Is there anything I can do for you?
You've done a whole lot for me already.
I'm sorry. The doctor's working hours are over. Besides, you must have an appointment.
Oh? Well, let's arrange one, shall we?
All right. Now,
how about tomorrow night? I could pick you up for dinner around 7. Hmm?
Sorry, I don't go out with married men.
You mean at shows?
Married men are always the pushiest.
Ooh, you really know how to hurt a guy, don't you? Huh? Oh, well. You want to tell the good doctor that I'm here? Sergeant Frank Ward, urgent police matter.
Dr. Bernard.
Dr. Bernard, there's a Sergeant Frank Ward out here to see you.
Oh? All right, send him in.
It's right through that door.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Good evening, Sergeant.
Dr. Bernard.
Well, what's this all about? Have I overlooked some parking tickets?
Oh, no, nothing like that, Doctor. Well, briefly, a man was killed in a robbery today, and when we searched his apartment, well, we discovered some rather strange fingerprints. The FBI checked them and discovered they belonged to a man who's been dead for 2 years.
That's odd, isn't it? But, how does this concern me?
Well, his name was Joseph Corey. Ring a bell, Doctor?
Not offhand. Should it?
You signed the death certificate. It was a patient of yours.
Oh? Corey. Corey. Yes, I think. Just a moment. Joseph Corey. He died during an operation. He was one of the first casualties of the war in Vietnam.
Are you sure that's all you can tell me, Doctor?
Now, see here, Sergeant. Just what is it you expect me to say? I told you he was dead. Isn't that enough?
Of course, Doctor. But, well, you can see the implications, can't you? We, seem to have a walking dead man on our hands. I must admit that's a bit puzzling. Well, if you happen to think of anything else that might be useful, you will call me, won't you?
Certainly.
Good night, Doctor.
Thank you.
$20, but I got it all. Guy's name's Clark, Dave Clark. Found that the truck's checked out to him.
Address?
I got it.
So what? Nick, check the car. Bring him here. I want to talk to you, Mr. Clark. Is that all right with you?
So talk.
It seems as though $500,000 in jewels that belongs to me accidentally fell into the back of your truck. Return the jewels. We'll be on our way. And nobody will get hurt.
Robbery.
Yeah, the robbery.
Jewels? Back of my truck? Oh, you're out of your mind. As a matter of fact, Mr. Clark, I'm a very sane man. We've searched your house and the truck. Impatient might be a better word.
Let me have him, Vito.
I'll ask him one more time. The jewels, Clark.
Look, I told you I don't have any jewels.
Choose your weapons, Clark.
Oh, Clark.
What's the matter, Clark? Does that hurt, huh?
That hurt, huh? Did it really?
Come on, Clark. You can take it, huh?
All right, Joe. Come here. Get a load of that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the, marina over across town. Why?
You got a wife named Linda?
Yeah, so what?
The club's not closed yet.
All right, check the missus out, Joe.
Look, she doesn't know anything of... Oh.
Make it snappy.
No, come on, Left. No, come on, pal. Yeah, you said you'd help me. No, this is gonna be fun. Sure. That's kind of traditional for New Year's Eve, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah, it'll be great. Yeah, you look good. Get your hair combed up there. Sure. Whoa, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, me and Left, you're just getting ready to do a little decorating. Yeah, heck, gonna hang up the old mistletoe, aren't we, Left? Oh, sure. It's one of his favorites, you know? Yeah, why don't you just hold it up there, pal? Sure, yeah, let me get the hammer. Yeah, right up on the top there. No, that's good. Yeah, let me just get this here. Wow! Oh, Left, a whole lead can't. Oh, no! Oh, man, I'm sorry, pal. What happened? No! Oh, Lefty! Left! Oh, holy cats! Thought I almost committed lefticide there. Yeah, well, I guess that's better left aside anyway. No, come on, Left. No, over here. No, come on, we'll sit down a second. Oh, hey, listen, as a matter of fact, I got some postcards here. Oh, yeah, no, hey, yeah, some of the postcards have been flooding in here. Yeah, people got suggestions for the new year from me. Holy cats, hey, look at this one, Left. Yeah, it's... Holy cats, yeah, let's see, it's from, who is it? Ethel Regler from Gasline, Pennsylvania. You know her? No, huh? Let's see, she says, Dear Commander, why don't you try to be more like David Letterman in 87? David Letterman? Hey, that's a good idea, Ethel. Yeah, watch this. Yeah, kind of spooky, huh? Sure.
The ultimate escape! A time machine! Here in the future, those kids can't make me go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Chalk, chalk, chocolatey taste! Cocoa Puffs are part of this complete breakfast. Oh.
Sonny, want some munchy Cocoa Puffs?
Munchy!
Want some crunchy Cocoa Puffs?
Crunchy!
Chalk, chalk, chocolatey Cocoa Puffs.
Yahoo! I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs! Cocoa Cocoa Puffs, you really send me. Twix puts the dig in your gig. It puts the boom into your beat.
Puts the rhythm in your feet.
Keeps you rocking along. Puts the soul into your song.
Keep on
moving with Twix. Chocolate caramel satisfaction. Like crispy cookie, get you back in the action.
Nothing two sticks of Twix can't fix.
Foot slip, smack, back in your wrap. Keep on moving with Twix.
The Wallace of Fine is just so different from everything else because since it...
We're listening to consumer comments about Wallace So Fine, the no-rinse conditioner in the patented non-aerosol package.
Since it is so fine, I just feel that it, you know, it gets between every single hair, you know, and that it just gets all over. I just feel real confident that I'm getting good conditioning everywhere because the mist is so fine.
How does Wallace So Fine conditioning mist compare to your old conditioners?
They tell you to try the step. This won't work if you don't try step one. This won't work if you don't try step three. Wallace So Fine works fine by itself.
Gaining insight into consumers' needs is an important part of the Wella research and development program.
You just hold it like that, and it's, I like that. Just spray it all over. It makes it soft and shiny, and it puts a lot more volume in your hair.
Call Wella's toll-free number now and receive a $1 store coupon towards your purchase of Wella's So Fine Conditioning Mist.
I like it a lot. I'm glad that they thought of it.
From the investor's point of view, with Charles Schwab.
I started Charles Schwab & Company from the investor's point of view. You save on commissions at Schwab, but you also get a level of service that will surprise you.
I take this 11:30 red eye about once a week. Restaurants are closed, newsstand is closed, but my broker is open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day.
Wherever you are, no matter what time of day or night,
Charles Schwab.
You can place an order with Charles Schwab & Company every day.
Placing an order at this hour? That's one of the reasons I wouldn't invest with anyone else.
Fast service, big discounts, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I'm Charles Schwab, and that's the way I see it, from the investor's point of view.
If big discounts and quality service make sense to you, call now for your free booklet, What a Discount Broker Can Do for You. Call now, 800-826-2700 toll free. That's 800-826-2700.
Hello again, Doctor.
Sergeant, I want to apologize to you for getting you out of bed.
That's quite all right, Doctor. I'm sure it's important. You've thought of something else in connection with Joe Corey?
You knew, of course, that I was hiding something from you.
Yes, I did.
I have a strange story to tell you, Sergeant. My God, I don't know how to begin. But I can't bear to keep it to myself any longer. Perhaps I should tell you something of myself and my work. As you know, I'm head of the neurosurgery department of this hospital. The functions of the human brain have always fascinated me. 25 years ago, I became interested in the rehabilitation of damaged brain areas. It's common scientific knowledge that when an area of the brain is damaged, another area can be retrained to take over the functions of the injured area. In cases of very severe brain damage, this is impossible. The afflicted person is doomed to live out his days in a virtual catatonic state, unable to move or think of his own volition. Not alive, really. Existing. To this problem, I dedicated myself. The salvage of apparently destroyed lives. I worked for many years. Finally, I designed and built an electronic artificial brain component, if you like. Its purpose was to take over the functions of the damaged area. Get its working power from the brain's own electrical impulses. I was desperate to try it. Perhaps too desperate. 2.5 years ago, your courier was sent to me. He'd been hit by shrapnel while serving in Vietnam. He suffered severe brain damage. It was obvious to me at once that he was little more than a custodial case. He could be kept alive with intravenous feeding, but he'd be little more than a human vegetable. He had no family ties, no one to ask permission of. There's no point in asking the medical authorities. I knew what their reaction would be. But I had to test it, Sergeant. I had to test it. I had to. I operated on Joe Corey and implanted the device within his skull. Only one step remained. The activating of the artificial component within Corey's brain. It had to be energized by a special high-frequency, high-voltage machine. Was at once a success and a failure. Joe Corey was returned to a certain level of normalcy, but his psyche, his personality was destroyed. He was a different person. More importantly, his apparently rational behavior would suddenly give way to bursts of maniacal and homicidal fury. In these periods, he was capable of unspeakable and subhuman acts of violence. Sergeant Ward, you can't know the torment I've suffered carrying this awful secret with me. I know it'll ruin me, but I just had to tell you. I had to.
I hope you're not making a pitch for sympathy, Doctor. Seems to me you're the monster here, not Joe Corey. You created and turned loose a homicidal maniac with an artificial brain whose every action is completely unpredictable. You're right about one thing, Doctor. You're through. Fact is, I'd like to lock you up right now, except I'm not quite sure on exactly what grounds to arrest you. But when the district attorney gets my report, I'm sure he'll think of something. Good night, Doctor.
Pretty exciting movie, isn't it? Hey, take a look at this groovy thing I got. Now, I call it my alpha beta synthesizer chapeau here. That's the current style. Here, take a look at this.
We'll get back to the man with the synthetic brain right after this. Sure.
What are the barriers to achieving your goals? How can life destroy your confidence? What is stopping your success? Read Dianetics, the number one self-improvement bestseller by L. Ron Hubbard. Buy your copy now at B. Dalton, Walden Books, or wherever paperbacks are sold. It's an education in yourself.
Pasadena, another Super Bowl, and I'm out for the season. No Miracle Whip. I can handle it.
A sandwich. Even McMahon's isn't a sandwich without the tangy zip of Miracle Whip salad dressing.
Whoa, things are looking up.
Here's Tom Cruise basking in the color of money. Crocodile Dundee biting off $100 million. Meet them and lots of others in People's special year-end double issue. People gives Fergie the royal treatment. Vanna White, game show's favorite letter woman, and David, talk show's favorite letter man. All in this extra thick, chock-full year-end issue of People. Like Dr. Seuss, Whitney Houston. In fact, the 25 most intriguing people of 86 and who's coming up at 87 in the People Pack year-end double issue of People.
Hi, I'm Mark Hughes, founder of Herbalife International. This Sunday, learn how Miss America 1986 lost the weight she wanted to lose.
I am going to go on Herbalife, and I'm going to lose weight for the pageant. And I did. I was very strict, but yes.
Also hear about Herbalife's new products, products that can change your health. Join us this Sunday, won't you?
I live naturally, always have. So, when my doctor said Metamucil keeps you regular naturally, I gave it a try.
Metamucil's fiber is my doctor's choice. It's a true natural laxative. So these days, I'm my regular self, thanks to Metamucil.
Trust is a delicate thing, not easy to come by. So knowing more doctors trust Metamucil makes me feel better than ever.
Natural fiber Metamucil.
It's tried,
true,
and trusted.
When your child gets a cold or an allergy, you get a lot of advice.
Give him some garlic.
You gotta sweat out a cold.
A lot of advice.
Vaporize him.
But the best advice is what doctors have said millions of times. Take Dimetapp. Dimetapp in non-prescription formulas brings proven relief. So take the advice of doctors and pharmacists.
The garlic worked.
And take Dimetapp. The best advice you can take.
How'd you know I was here?
Hello, Larry. I didn't.
Do me a favor, will you? Cool it, you know? I mean, I'm going straight now, you know?
Yeah, sure. You're a good boy.
Hey, good boy. You drink, Jonah?
Yeah, bourbon on the rocks.
Good.
Hey, where's the broad? The singer?
I don't know, Joe. They closed out the day we're on vacation.
Where?
I really don't know.
Well, is there anybody around here who does know?
You see the broad on the end of the bar, Joe?
Yeah.
Go down and buy her a couple of drinks. She'll tell you anything you want to know.
Thanks.
Don't forget.
Here's the prettiest bride in the world.
You wouldn't know because you're always looking at somebody else.
I'm not looking at anybody else.
Well, yes. What about the girl that
Why,
just went by
just
here?
Her legs. She walked by. I did the right.
Her legs and there's something else. I'm going home.
No, you don't want to go home yet, honey. Have a little drink. It's our anniversary.
I don't
want to.
Have a little.
Well,
good night, kid. Promise me that you don't ever look
at
another
girl.
Yes.
Here we go.
Mean she took a bus?
Yeah.
Where?
Are you sure you're just a fan? Lake Tahoe. Like me?
Lake Tahoe.
really do want to hear her sing, don't you? You're gonna make me jealous.
Don't be. I just like her music.
Hey, turn the light on, will ya? I said turn the light on.
Isn't this what you invited me up here for?
Hey, let's turn the lights on, huh?
Gotta play it your way. Well, this time we're gonna play it my way. The right way.
Joe Corey.
Long time no see.
What do you want? Why have you come here?
I don't know, Doc. I ain't thought about you for 2 years. In fact, I forgot all about you until the other night. I had a dream the other night, Doc. A funny kind of dream. I dreamed I was in a room. A lot like this room. And I dreamed I was strapped to a table, Doc. A lot like that table. And then all of a sudden, I felt like a million volts of electricity was shooting through my body. I couldn't stand it. I couldn't stand it. I thought the top of my head was gonna blow off. And I screamed, "Stop! Please stop!" And then I opened my eyes. I saw your face. Your face staring at me. And then I remembered Doc. Then I remembered everything.
I did to help you, Corey. To save you from rotting away in the hospital for the rest of your life.
Who asked you? Who asked you to put this thing in my brain, to give me all that pain?
No one. I decided it was best to give you back your life.
Oh, you decided? And who are you to play God with my life? Now, how would you like it if someone strapped you to a table and burned you like a... Mm-hmm.
smell a black knight on a charging horse?
What, Sue?
A nightmare!
Time for a powerful Cheerios breakfast. A balanced breakfast like this one.
You got go with Cheerios. Energy O's that help you grow. You got go, go, power with Power O's. Coming on strong with Cheerios. You feel the Cheerios.
A Cheerios breakfast.
New to brighten your holidays, Lee Press-On Nails brings you new colors. 18 deep, rich, dimensional colors. Cotton candy.
Sampling.
Opal mist.
Mysterious.
Lee Press-On Nails. 18 great nail colors you just press on with undreamed of ease. Desert mold.
Lovely.
Fiesta.
Lively.
Sugar plum.
Luscious.
40 Lee adhesive tabs and 20 Lee Press-On Nails for a perfect fit. Lee Press-On Nails. 18 sensational fashion colors. Press on.
Mom, remember when you thought these were dumb-looking earrings? And, like, you were so wrong. Well, you're not always. I mean, okay, like when you told me about Stay Free and how you can really count on it to protect even on kind of heavy days. Well, you were... Mom, you were right. Did I say that?
Stay Free protection, a confidence you'll share. Now in new shaped, too.
There's a nice hot way to spice up your day.
Mexican Velveeta is here.
Make your enchiladas a little bit hotter.
With a peppery cheese blend of the year. Mexican Velveeta processed cheese spreads just right. For giving a nacho a real macho bite. With Mexican Velveeta, you'll say. Four peppers and cheese specially blended to please. There's no single cheese,
hot or mild,
like Mexican Velveeta.
Earwolf is a Mach 1 plus chopper that can kick butt.
It was an ultra-high-tech secret that fell into the wrong hands. Jan Michael Vincent, Ernest Borgnine.
We've got 48 hours to recover Airwolf, or they're sending in the Marines.
Airwolf flies again. Today at 6, 5 Central on USA. Tensions continue to rise as India is torn by war and driven by the promise of independence.
We've made this whole damn bloody senseless mess.
The jewel in the crown, the saga continues. Tomorrow night at 9, 8 Central on USA.
From the streets of Naples to international stardom, Sophia Loren, her own story, USA's Nabisco Family Showcase. Tomorrow at 1.
Whoa, hey, you are just in time. What? No, I'm kind of getting ready, you know. I'm going to try out a kind of new recipe for my New Year's Eve party. Oh, yeah, I call it my New Year's Eve knockout punch, you know, otherwise known as death warmed over. Oh, yeah, this is great, boy. Ah, it's a lot of fun, too, you know. You got to have the right kind of punch if you're going to have the right kind of party, you know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, smells good already. Yeah, oh, get a little crab juice in there. Oh, nothing better on a New Year's Eve, boy, I'll tell you. You know, if you're having a New Year's Eve party, heck... Well, one thing you don't want to do is probably invite too many Russian diplomats. Yeah, they can't stay. Hey, if you're serving champagne, it's probably a good idea not to invite Wade Boggs either. Yeah, that'd be kind of cruel, you know what I mean? Whoa. Whoa, hey, it's looking better and better. Hey, but if you're planning on having live music, yeah, you might want to think about hiring the Marcos family singers. Oh, yeah, that Ferdinand Marcos boy, he's a mean rapper. Oh, yeah, he's lean and mean, boy, he's fun. And Imelda, heck, she brings her own dancing shoes. Enough for everybody. Oh, yeah, we'll have a good time today. Yeah, let me take... Oh, look at these little hair of the dog, huh? Yeah, get in there, puppy. Hey, this should be fun. Oh, hey, we better get back to the movie, huh? Sure.
Dr. Bernard died a much more horrible death than he really deserved. You know, in many ways, the man was a genius, years ahead of his time. Obvious son of...
Well, what is it, Lieutenant?
Everyone involved in the Corey case, with one exception, is dead.
What? Do we know who it is?
Did you forget the other one, sir?
Who?
There's Susan Bernard outside wants to see you.
Well, if she's a monster or an ape or some kind of fiend, maybe we've got our killer. Send her in.
Send her in.
Right this way, Miss Bernard.
Lieutenant Cross?
Monster, huh?
Yes. Please sit down.
My name is Susan Bernard. My father is Dr. Bernard. I believe he was involved in a case that you investigated just before he died.
How did you know that?
Well, I just came from the office of my late father's lawyer, and he has nothing. No estate, no will, no effects, not even any satisfactory information.
Pertaining to what?
Lieutenant Cross, I feel very foolish telling you about this. You see, my father and I were never really that close. In fact, I've been in Europe for the last 4 years, and I plan on going back tomorrow or the next day. As I said before, I feel so foolish telling you about this.
Yeah, but you haven't told me why.
Well, I know you're going to laugh. But the other night, I was asleep in my suite at the Carlisle, when all of a sudden, in the middle of the night, I was awakened by a very strange, eerie voice coming from God knows where. And this voice told me in deep, sepulchral tones, come here. Come here to where your father died. And it will be the turning point of your life.
What did it say, whether it was going to do you a good turn or a bad turn?
I told you you'd laugh.
I'm not laughing. And you believe these disembodied voices?
Lieutenant Cross, it was as though I were in some deep voodoo trance, under some deep magic, being contacted telepathically from miles and miles away. This voice again, it... I heard it. There were deep drums deep in a jungle and water, rolling water, roaring waves. And this deep, insistent, compelling voice was telling me, these strange...
Miss Bernard, you say you're going back to France?
Yes, as soon as I can get away.
Do me a favor. There's some loose ends connected with your late father's situation. If you meet or hear from anyone connected with your father's work, please let me know.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Lieutenant.
That really sounded spooky, Lieutenant.
Listen to this. I knew it rang a bell. Private Joe Corey, speaking at his military induction. My father, Elta Corey, has been missing in the wilds of Jamaica and Haiti for years. He was an anthropologist interested in communication by telepathy, experiments in savage practices pertaining to centuries-old religious rites and ancient ceremonial acts related to voodoo. Very literate boy. Wonder where his father is now.
Right track.
Patience, Acro. The replenishment to your potion is forthcoming. Soon, my son, you will be avenged. And they will know the pain and torture that you went through at their fiendish hands. Some information and effects that you'd be very pleased to receive. Oh, I assure you, Miss Bernard, I worked with your late father, God rest his soul, on many interesting experiments. Before he died, he pleaded with me to find you. I sent you many letters, but they were all returned. It was just by chance that I...
Well, I appreciate that, sir, but perhaps you could send me information here where I'm staying.
Oh, no, no, I couldn't do that. You see, I can't trust this valuable information to the postal system.
Well, it's not that I don't want to meet you, but, well, all right, but just to pick up my father's things.
Oh, yes, of course, I understand. My place is a little difficult to find. Could you meet me at Garden Street in Chester? Do you know where that is?
Yes, I do.
Fine, I'll meet you at 9.
Now we can reap. We can complete our revenge.
Could you please get me Central Police Station? Lieutenant Cross.
Homicide.
This is Susan Bernard.
Oh, yes, Miss Bernard.
A friend of my father's just called me, and Lieutenant Cross told me to call him if any of my father's friends did contact me. It's probably not important, but I'm going to meet him at the corner of Garden and Chester at 9 o'clock.
I'm sure that Lieutenant Cross will be interested in what you have to say.
Okay, thank you.
Hello.
Hey, did you get a load of Susan there? Va-va-voom, eh? Yeah. Just got that real kind of earthy quality, you know what I mean? Yeah, and that big green guy, yeah, he's got that kind of moldy quality. Yeah, heck, I wonder if he's gonna turn into Bill Bixby. Yeah, we'll find out as soon as we get back to the movie, okay? Okay, sure. Ooh, sorry, Dion.
Twix puts the dig in your gig. It puts the boom into your beat.
Puts the rhythm in your feet.
Keeps you rocking along, puts the soul into your song.
Keep on
moving with Twix. Chocolate, caramel, satisfaction. Light, crispy cookie, get you back in the action.
Nothing two sticks of Twix can't fix.
Foot slip, smack, back in your wrap. Keep on moving with Twix.
Oh, 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 the night before Christmas, an Oreo cookie's waiting for a special guest.
I'll just take a little rest.
Ho, 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 who's that kid with the Oreo cookies? Eating all the luscious chocolate, licking all the creamy middles, dunking all the crunchy cookies like he did when he was little. It's so hard to hide the kid inside with Christmas and O-R-E-O. Let's go.
Hey, Rose. Gosh darn bee wants to tempt old Black Bart's tummy.
With the taste of nuts and honey, it's part of this nutritious breakfast.
Know how to sing, bee?
I'm gonna tempt your tummy with a taste of nuts and honey. It's honey of an O.
You know, Black Bart, these O's ain't half bad.
Honey and nuts, huh?
Woohoo!
Somebody tell you to stop singing, bee?
Oh, Bart.
Introducing Tide's biggest value ever. New 25-pound economy-sized Tide at a price for big, big savings.
Timmy!
You think it's the biggest?
Big Tide, big savings.
Yeah.
When your sore throat is slow torture, Chloraseptic spray is fast relief. How fast? So fast, she'll feel relief even before we can finish this commercial.
This is Advanced Dream Away, an incredible weight loss plan that actually helps burn away fat while you sleep.
I lost over 20 pounds.
I not only lost weight with Dream Away, I kept it off.
And Dream Away has some documented results that are absolutely astounding.
I even had an intestinal bypass to lose weight. It didn't work, but the Dream Away did.
Just take Advanced Dream Away before going to bed, and you can wake up feeling slimmer and looking better than you did before. Try Advanced Dream Away for 30 days. If you don't see results that you would have thought impossible, return the unused portion for a full refund. Now you can dream away those extra pounds.
To order, call toll-free 1-800-367-2400. That's 1-800-367-2400. Save $2 by using your credit card. Advanced Dream Away can only be ordered by calling 1-800-367-2400. So call right now.
Susan Varner was going alone to meet an old friend of her father's. Couldn't reach you, so I'm checking. Will be at Garden and Chester. Pete. Let's go.
Admiral!
Like some kind of message, Lieutenant.
No, those are numbers. What do you mean?
It looks like the start of a license number.
I think you're right. Look, get a hold of headquarters. Tell them to get a computer on this.
Why, Lieutenant?
Ah, you're awake at last.
Here. I have something that'll make you feel better.
Miss Bernard, you're about to become one of my priceless creatures. Like Acro there. See that blue potion? That's the one that transforms you into my strong, mechanical, completely subservient slave. It's a delightful metamorphosis to watch. It's like changing a beautiful butterfly back into a caterpillar. Now that's something I learned in the jungles of Jamaica. Then I command you to kill someone. And after you kill, you get the red liquid. And then you become my beautiful butterfly again.
You're insane.
Well, if so, all the worse for you. My dear Miss Bernard, the loneliness I feel now is all the fault of your father. My son Joe could have been cured of his injuries by my natural medicines. But your father had to make an electronic freak out of him before I could get to him.
I don't know what you're talking about. My father only tried to help people.
Well, that's a touching sentiment for the dead, but far from true. Once your father put an electronic brain in my son's head, Joe Corey died, and a psychotic killer was born.
I can't believe it.
It's true. Joe's last days were spent as a hunted mad animal. When he went to Lake Tahoe, Joe didn't know this, but the whole network of police from California to Nevada were out looking for him.
Sacramento, 30-minute rest stop.
Mrs. David Clark?
Yes?
I'm Mr. Allen of the Canyon Motel. We received a telephone call from your husband. Mr. David Clark, instructing us to meet you here. He's flying in later this afternoon on plane.
My husband is flying here.
You surprised?
Yes, I am. How did you know I was Mrs. Clark?
I was told to meet you here. He said he would explain everything when he arrived. Oh, you must be Nancy. May I get your luggage?
Yes, I guess so. We're going to see Daddy tonight.
Oh!
This way, Mrs. Clark. We're on a very tight schedule. Curtis, check the luggage. Come on, get out!
What is it you want?
All right, Mrs. Clark, how about a few words?
Well, what is it you want?
A $500,000 in glass.
What?
You got a $500,000 of jewelry that belongs to us.
Oh, you mean that robbery yesterday?
I mean that robbery yesterday.
Honey, will you take your hands off of her?
Are you saying no, lady? You don't know anything about it.
Well, of course I am. I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's call Vito. Los Angeles, Hollywood, 29649.
I'm sorry, sir. All the circuits are busy. Would you care to wait?
Yeah.
See what you mean, Sally? No, oh, hey, there you are. Sally and I were just looking over the mail here. Well, you know Sally, don't you? Sure, Sally Vader. Oh, yeah, she used to be a moistening agent for the post office. Now she's with me. Oh, hey, listen to this. Yeah, it's from, who's this? Susan Johnson from Paducah, Kentucky. Holy, yeah, let's see, Commander USA. I've been lost for the last six weeks without your show. Don't take it off anymore. Take it. Oh, you mean the show? Oh, no, I'm back now, boy. Sure, I would also enjoy seeing you on the Phil Donahue show. I think you are the greatest thing since Soupy Sales. Do you remember his show? Your loyal fan, Susan Johnson. Holy cat, Soupy Sales. Sure, I remember him. He's doing a lot of radio now. You remember White Fang and Black Tooth? Oh, yeah, I always thought they were fun. Hey, do you want to write to the commander? Oh, sure, it's easy. Here, look, all you got to do is write to Commander USA, Post Office Box 3966, New York, New York, 10185. Sure.
No battery has the energy to outrun the Energizer, even in a toy robot. No battery outruns the Energizer.
Get out of the shower, then mist conditioner into your hair. New WellSO Fine Conditioning Mist. A micro mist so fine there's no need to rinse. So fine it won't leave you flat. 40 times finer than liquid conditioners. So fine it sprays through silk. Get out of the shower, then mist conditioner into your hair. This much, this fast, does it. New WellSO Fine Conditioning Mist. The conditioner of the 90s. From Wella.
And this is where it all began. In one of Wella's research and test centers where its worldwide expertise is used to test new products. You'll find that Wella's new So Fine Conditioning Mist provides hair with a unique type of manageability and style. In fact, Wella believes this product to be so superior, they want to prove it to you by making this very special offer. Wella will send you a $1 store coupon to try new Wella So Fine Conditioning Mist. Simply call this toll-free number now for your free coupon.
New to brighten your holidays, Lee Press-On Nails brings you new colors. 18 deep, rich, dimensional colors. Cotton Candy.
Sampler.
Opal Mist.
Mysterious.
Lee Press-On Nails. 18 great nail colors you just press on with undreamed of ease. Desert Mold.
Lovely.
Fiesta.
Lively.
Sugar Plum.
Luscious.
40 Lee adhesive tabs and 20 Lee Press-On Nails for a perfect fit. Lee Press-On Nails. 18 sensational fashion colors. Press on.
When your child gets a cold or an allergy, you get a lot of advice.
Give him some garlic.
You gotta sweat out a cold.
A lot of advice.
Vaporize him.
But the best advice is what doctors have said millions of times. Take Dimetapp. Dimetapp in non-prescription formulas brings proven relief. So take the advice of doctors and pharmacists.
The garlic worked.
And take Dimetapp. The best advice you can take.
Noise, or you got a dead daughter. And don't try to call Curtis. It's just you and me, baby. Just you and me.
Thank you.
nobody's gonna help you. Kill you, Mrs. Clark.
Is somebody there? Please, is there anybody there?
Know they were in this area. They're trying to pinpoint it exactly.
Look, you don't know this guy. He gets his kicks out of hurting people. Yeah.
What?
Oh, you're just in time. Yeah, come here. I'm feeling kind of Nostradamian, you know? No, I'm gonna make some predictions. Oh, yeah, the new year's a good time to be making predictions, huh? Yeah, let me take a look in the old crystal ball here. Get my alpha wave set. Oh, yeah, that's it. Uh-oh, hey, something's coming in here. Holy cats, I see it's...
It's Vanna White. Holy cats, yeah, Vanna White is going to be chosen as the second woman to sit on the Supreme Court. Oh, man, but... But her habit of leaving key words out of her opinions are gonna baffle the rest of the judges. Whoa, looks like a tough year in 87. Holy, what's this? Uh-oh. Hey, it looks like the Boston Red Sox are almost going to win the series in 87. Whoa, really exciting. Hey, wait a minute, what's... Hey, here's another one. Uh-oh. It's going to be revealed that Bobby Ewing never returned to Dallas. No! It turns out that the entire 1986 season was just a dream and that Bobby's really dead. Holy cats! Hey, Lefty, where are you, pal? Notice? Oh, heck, I guess he's asleep. Ooh, must be snoring there, huh? Whoa.
Kid, I don't think yellow's my color.
Why not, Sue?
Because this gorilla thinks I'm a banana. Help, kid!
Time for a powerful Cheerios breakfast. A balanced breakfast like this one.
You got go with Cheerios. Energy O's that help you grow. You got go, go, power with Power O's. Coming on strong with Cheerios. We're feeding the Cheerios.
A Cheerios breakfast.
Twix puts the dig in your gig. It puts the boom into your beat.
Puts the rhythm in your feet.
Keeps you rocking along. Puts the soul into your song. You can keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on moving with Twix. Chocolate caramel satisfaction. Light crispy cookie gets you back in the action.
Nothing two sticks of Twix can't fix.
Foot slip, smack, back in your wrap. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
Earwolf is a Mach 1 plus chopper that can kick butt.
It was an ultra high-tech secret that fell into the wrong hands. Jan Michael Vincent, Ernest Borgnine.
We've got 48 hours to recover Airwolf or they're sending in the Marines.
Airwolf flies again. Today at 6, 5 Central on USA.
On the next Saturday Night Nightmares, Exorcism at Midnight. Then, Linda Fiorentino is a woman alone, or is she?
I want to see you.
Get yourself a gun.
Sandra Bernhard guest stars in Alfred Hitchcock Presents. Tonight, starting at 8 on USA.
Romance and intrigue flourish as tensions rise in war-torn India. The jewel in the crown, the saga continues. Tomorrow night at 9, 8 Central on USA.
From the investor's point of view, with Charles Schwab.
I started Charles Schwab and Company from the investor's point of view. So at Schwab, you get big discounts and fast trades. And here's what I mean by fast.
Just a minute. I want to call my broker before the market closes. Because I invest with Charles Schwab, I can buy and sell stocks just like that. Listen.
Charles Schwab.
This is Sue Haynes, account 864-555. I'd like to buy 300 shares of Mega at the market.
Mega's at 10. I'm entering your order to buy 300 shares at market. If you'd like to wait, I'll confirm.
Great.
300 shares of Mega is yours at 10. Anything else?
That's it. Thanks. See?
I'm Charles Schwab, and that's what I call fast, from the investor's point of view.
If fast trades and big discounts make sense to you, call for your free booklet, What a Discount Broker Can Do for You. Call now, 800-423-3300, toll free. That's 800-423-3300.
The break we've been waiting for.
If they only would have found the damn jewels, none of this would have happened. Oh, God, it's got to be a nightmare.
Easy, Dave.
Why did it have to happen to us?
Now, look, there's no sense torturing yourself. Now, they're not going to hurt Nancy and Linda, I promise you. Not as long as they think the only chance they have of getting those jewels back is through them.
Let's go. We got a pretty good idea where they are.
Thank you.
Step in the snow. Stay quiet. Stay close to the rock.
Thank you. Come on here, pal. Oh, nah, I was waiting for you here.
Sure.
Oh, no, I know. Sure, you... Whoa, hey, hey, there you are. Whoa. Hey, Lefty was just telling me he's got a big surprise for us here. No, I mean, I've been hearing about all that new colorization process that they've been doing by computer and stuff. Yeah, well, Lefty figured out how to do it digitally. Oh, yeah, it should be pretty exciting, boy. I've been waiting a long time for it. Yeah. No, he says, see, that he's been working on this process for quite a while, and he's spared every expense to get a real colorization of a groovy black and white photo. Yeah, you ready for this? Yeah, because we're going to see for the first time ever a picture of Abel Salazar in color. Okay, Left, let's see it. What's that? Oh, can we have a drum roll, please? Oh. Hey, what? Holy cats. No, it does look like Abel, Lefty, but it's, Well, heck, no, I think it's back to the drawing board, pal. No, it looks like finger paint, actually. Hey, we'll get back to the movie right after this, okay? Okay. Nah, I'm sorry, pal.
It's a jungle out there, so today I'm wearing my zebras and carefree panty shields. You might think any panty shield would do. Not true. For fresher panties and a fresher me, I switched to carefree. Fact is, more women agree, carefree keeps you feeling fresher than the next leading brand. See, Carefree has 1, 2, 3 layers for freshness. Fresher panties, fresher you. That's Carefree. I'm so fresh, I feel like a tiger. Ooh, should've worn my tigers.
Dianetics by L. Ron Hubbard. Buy your copy at B. Dalton's, Walden Books, or wherever paperbacks are sold. A fresh look at today's problems.
This is an important message no one 65 or older on Medicare should miss. You recognize this? It's from Medicare. You'll get it in your mail very soon. And it will tell you that Medicare will be cut back again on January 1st, and that you'll have to pay more out of your own pocket. You now pay up to $512 for your first day in the hospital. You'll pay an additional $3,840 if you're still hospitalized 90 days later. And it jumps to another $15,360 you'd still have to pay during your last 60 days on Medicare, which means that you may have to come up with as much as $19,712 out of your own pocket. Nobody can stop these cutbacks from coming, but you can protect yourself right now by calling this toll-free number for this notice about SecureCare, the quality Medicare supplement insurance from National Home Life. SecureCare is designed to pay 100% of that $19,712 for you. That's right, 100%. So call now to get your special advance notice rushed to you by Western Union. And when January 1st comes along, you won't have to worry about the new bills that Medicare doesn't pay.
If you are age 65 or older, call 1-800-228-4800 for your special advance notice that Mr. Green spoke of. You'll also get details on our brand new exclusive extra features that make SecureCare better than the rest, like this special wallet-sized card that could save your life by holding your medical history on microfilm, and a discount pharmacy service that saves you money on prescription drugs, vitamins, and more. So call now for your free information and be ready for Medicare's new cutbacks before January 1st. That number again is 1-800-228-4800. Toll free 1-800-228-4800. Call now.
The Wolfpack of North Carolina State, riding on the arm of ACC Player of the Year, Eric Kramer, take on the Virginia Tech Hokies in a peach of a game. The new Peach Bowl, live on USA. And in January, the 1986 Gridiron graduates strap their stuff one last time at the Senior Bowl. Don't miss the Peach Bowl at 1 p.m. Eastern New Year's Eve.
From the streets of Naples to international stardom, Sophia Loren, her own story, USA's Nabisco Family Showcase, tomorrow at 1.
So you see, Miss Bernard, my son was shot down as a mad killer. And as he died, so must those who killed him. And now you can help me square my debt.
Sergeant Grimaldi here, sir.
This is it. 1217 Verbena Drive. Maybe over in the warehouse section. It's near you.
Yeah, 1217 Verbena Drive, right, sir.
Move in, but use your own discretion. I'm on my way.
I'll be right behind you, sir.
Now for a very necessary injection.
Let's just put that needle down. That's right. Get against the wall. Let's just get against the wall. Everything's gonna be all right now. Just sit down.
Now look. Can't we talk about
it? I said sit down. Just sit down.
Shall we proceed before there are any more interruptions?
No, don't.
There. Now this, plus the fluid you swallowed earlier, will make you my slave. Your father experimented on my son, so you shall serve me.
But you have our call.
His days are numbered. You see, the formula doesn't work on him as it once did. His body is fighting it. I can't waste any more time, so he shall die. And I want you to remember, this red potion is the only thing that can return you, shall we say, to my beautiful butterfly.
I feel numb all over. I don't feel anything. My son.
Axel, get back in your cage. What are you doing? I know what you want. You want this. But this is all there's left. When this is gone, you die. Do you understand what I'm saying? Acro! Thank you.
Operator, give me the police department.
Cats, what an ending, huh? That was great, boy. What did I tell you, boy? Yeah, that Tommy Kirk's really got something. And I hope it's not contagious, huh? Oh, but poor Acro, boy. Oh, no, same old story. The big green guy never gets the girl, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's no wonder he's always skulking around and shuffling and everything. Heck, that rejection can get kind of heavy, you know what I mean? Hey, but stay tuned, because I get something exciting coming up. Oh, yeah, this next Groovie movie, boy. Everybody in it practically is a graduate of Kung Fu U. Yeah, it's called